Gosh!
You okay? Nothing too painful happened.
Yeah.
What did the analysis reveal, then?
Some fascinating things, indeed. The one that caught me by surprise at first was the makeup of Lucia's body. It highly resembles that of a Digimon. They have a similarity of, ready for this? 98.1%. That's enough to say that essentially Lush is a Digimon, or as good as one anyway. The humans of this world are pure digital data, so they don't feel fatigue or hunger. But what about Lush?
Actually, I'm pretty sure she talked about being hungry back when we first met.
And she said she was worn out when we escaped from Omegamon Zwart D in the server tower, too. So I'm not human? I'm not like you? Lush.
Next, and this will be difficult for you too, Lush, but that stuffed animal you were holding. I discovered traces of a network signal and some data transmissions coming from inside it. I've confirmed that most of what we've spoken about aloud was transmitted over the network to somewhere. Last, and most momentous and serious of all, Lush was a carrier for the BH program.
Good heavens! Are you sure?
Positive. There was a program you might call the root virus, very cleverly concealed inside the animal.
Ah. So we looked over Lush herself, but the stuffed animal was the blind spot.
Hang on. So is this thing still carrying the BH program? And if so, why is it anywhere near us?
Don't worry. I ran antivirus software and purged it.
Whew, good. But what was the BH program doing hidden in Lucia's plush toy in the first place?
That's the problem. Lush is an asymptomatic carrier, so considering that she lost her memories...
It's highly likely that she was being used.
Yes. Which makes the one using her...
Shoma Suzuki!
Did interrupting suddenly become all the rage here?
I betrayed everyone. I got you sick. Does that make me... bad? That's right. Don't beat yourself up, Lush. No one blames you for a thing.
I understand the temptation to blame yourself, Lush. But regret won't change anything. You know what will? Getting some payback on the one who put you through all this.
Payback?
Yes. We'll thwart Shoma Tsuzuki's schemes and right the wrongs he inflicted on you and this world.
I like the idea, but the problem is that Suzuki is behind all of this, and we don't know where he is.
Oh, no need to worry about that. Lush can tell us where he is.
Huh? I don't know that.
Your stuffed animal was transmitting data to wherever Shoma Suzuki is. If we follow that trace and pinpoint his network coordinates, we can pin him down. Once we have his coordinates, Taomon and I can use our skill to open a gate right to him.
So we'll turn the enemy's tricks against them. A fine idea.
So I'm useful?
Useful? You're indispensable. None of this would even work without you.
So I can stay here with you? Good! Then I'll totally do my best!
That's the spirit, Lush.
Then Project Reincarnation is up to Taomon and Datamon. While Gigimon, Mameo, and I pinpoint the signal coordinates.
Roger that.
So, back to recruiting the residents for us, huh?
Looks like it. Might as well start now. Come on, you and Kota, let's go.